SolarWinds Web Performance Monitor helps you quickly uncover performance issues for your internal and customer-facing web-based applications. WPM's Transaction Recorder captures how a user interacts with your website or web app, with no scripting required. Simply enter the website you want to monitor, then go to the page where you want to start recording. Once you're ready, hit Record. Now, navigate through the pages to complete the steps of the transaction, just like a user would. In this example, we're going to create the path that an end user might take to download a trial version of Server and Application Monitor. In this case, we also want to add a text verification to the final step to make sure the user ends on the download page. To do this, we will verify that the last page includes the words "thank you." Once you're done, you can play back your recording to make sure you captured everything you wanted. Next, rename the transaction so that you can easily identify it in your dashboard. You can set up the transaction to play from one or more locations. This allows you to track user experience from multiple locations. For example, you'll know if employees in a remote office are having issues accessing one of your business's web-based applications. Simply navigate to the Transaction Locations tab and select what is relevant for that recording. Depending on the transaction and/or location, you may want to adjust the timing thresholds. For example, you can adjust the value of a critical warning in order to minimize the triggering of false alarms. And you can even adjust by location to account for network latency in remote locations. Next, you can add node or application dependencies. WPM lets you set dependencies on transaction steps, as well as the overall transaction. By tying nodes and applications to transactions, you'll be able to determine if there are issues with the underlying infrastructure, and then quickly drill down to find the root cause. That's it. You're ready to start monitoring.